10 years ago, on this day, I'm all shattered.